In an interview with NBC News, business development of Walvis Bay Salt Refiners Director Gregory Swartz said currently the U.S. is experiencing harsh winter conditions, which makes roads and walkways extremely dangerous to use. Salting icy roads and walkways is said to lower the freezing point of the water that forms ice, which then leads to melting and prevents falling snow or rain from being able to freeze. After years of intense marketing in North and South America, the company proudly announced on Monday that about 50,000 tons of salt has been loaded onto a vessel at the Namibia Port Authority Namport distant for the U.S.
We are loading our very first shipment of salt into the U.S. East Coast. This product is with the very harsh winter that the U.S. experienced. The salt will be used as de-icing for the roads. And we are seeing this as the start, at the beginning of many more to come within the next year or so.
Salt is also used in various applications such as water treatment and chemical plants, as well as in medicine. Gregory Swartz said his company processed 50 million tons of seawater to produce in excess of 700,000 tons of high-quality salt per annum. He, however, says his company completed the salt field expansion in 2016, which increased the annual production and jobs.
We've started an expansion drive in early 2015, yes, the seeds of that intervention will now come to the fore, and we will grow our production output from a 750,000 tons to just over 1,000,000 tons per annum.
The company is considered the largest producer of solar sea salt in sub-Saharan Africa.